When I was a kid, I never liked Star Trek when I was a kid. Growing up, I always thought it was, honestly, I couldn't get into it. My friends loved it, and I would, like, try, and I'd watch episodes, but it always felt too philosophical for me. And we tried to, like, some of the writers love Star Trek. I was not really a fan. My producing partner never saw it.
Right.
So when we were all happy, it felt like that was the way to go. And this movie that we did, the goal was to make a movie for moviegoers, not just for Star Trek fans.
Right.
So if you've never seen Star Trek before, you can see this movie. If you have seen it,
I mean, the interesting thing to me was I stopped listening to you when you said you didn't like Star Trek. So I know.
Fair enough.
I know what happened because I saw your mouth was moving after that. So I'm assuming you apologized.